Great influence on our people. Have you ever been broke? How do you feel at the moment when you're broke? We experience it at some points in time for our lives, and it's always like hard, like the shit just be over quickly. I've seen humans like us that have been broke almost all the days of their lives. The situation is completely opposite when compared to our experiences. Our own August visitor is being broke. Theirs is being gone. Their national rights seems buried already. I have got the healthy self-esteem, but I always sickened when I see these people cause inferiority complex at my figures. My arrival shouldn't be an operation to them. But default it is. Doing nothing reveals I'm comfortable with it. If I was a medical student, I would rather heal these ones. If I was a civil engineering student, I would rather build these people. If I was an average student, I would rather fertilize their lean features. If I was an electronic engineer, I would rather light up the world. If I was a mechanical engineer, I would rather make them move forward. If I was a mathematician, I would rather work out their success. If I was a lawyer, I would rather fight for their right. If I was a chief judge, I would rather be on their side. If I was an artist, I would rather paint them beautiful colors. If I was a professional footballer, I would rather help them achieve their goals. If I was a robber, I would rather steal to fit them. Whatever you are, be for them. They are a boyfriend and girlfriend. Who knows if the gods walk with God too, they'll be more elegant than we are. The summary of it is that these people really need our help. They look like the wounded man, and we can be the good Samaritan. Now will we just pass them by?